Your head, on your
yes.
side.
Oh, yeah.
So that's important, yeah. You okay? So I want to keep the scar as small as possible, okay?
Okay.
So hold this really tight. Let's see what we can get out. Okay, I need some visual. Do you take anything make you bleed?
No, not that I'm aware of, no.
Okay. Do you remember any like injuries on this side?
When I was really little, like yeah. 6 or 7, I hit a rock with my head when I was really little.
I see. The same area?
Yes, ma'am.
So how long does that thing start growing?
It's been growing since I was like 33.
Okay, that should be fine for now. Okay, I still see the lipoma here. So just kind of hold this really tight.
Debbie?
Yes?
Can you take this over for me?
Huh? Okay.
This from here. So just take this really hold like this. Yeah, did you see the lipoma right there?
Mm-hmm.
That's where I need to get to, okay? So I see the lipoma, it's not too bad, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Awesome.
Mm.
Okay, it's already out. So we can stop the